You're working all weekend, and you've got a friction burn from all your hard work.
Well, no friction burns for me this weekend. But I did dabble in the art world. It was my first foray into an art gallery in quite some time. On the weekend, of course, that we say lest we forget. And I did struggle to forget Piers Morgan this weekend.
Have
because
you been tracking down artistic interpretations of our great leader?
So let me get this straight.
Found this.
You had lunch with Vic Reeves.
I had lunch with Vic
and
Reeves.
And he is selling this picture.
Yes.
And you bought it, did you?
No, I didn't buy it. I was encouraged to buy it by the bosses upstairs. And I said, I'm not going on a props run on my weekend off.
This is in Deal in Kent, right?
How much
this is in Deal in Kent.
Right. I wonder what he's modelled this on. Have you got a picture of Jabba the Hutt there?
It's not massively flattering, is it?
Oh, dear. Let's have a look. Jabba the Hutt.
Oh.
Well, I think we get the picture.
Yeah, we get the picture. I wouldn't mind if Vic Reeves himself was some svelte, godlike figure, but he's not, is he?
But definitely tell it's you, though.
It's
there's
a
something
loose
about it.
Bounds, but I had lunch with him and his wife, Nancy, after, quite by coincidence, actually, after pottering into this gallery. And he does have one of you, but he keeps that at home, apparently.
I bet he does.
We may have to get our hands on that.
I bet he does.
Yeah.